This is entry number 4.
I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But you find that nowadays I mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made a switch to this. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And dear lady, please don't laugh, I use it on behalf of the miserable, lowly, and oppressed. Pathetic. Poor unfortunate souls in pain, in need. This one longing to be thinner, this one wants to get the girl, and do I help them? Yes, indeed. Those poor unfortunate souls, so sad, so true. They come flocking to my cauldron, crying, spell dust, and please, and I help them. Yes, I do. Now it's happened once or twice, someone couldn't pay the price, and I'm afraid I had to rake them across the coals. Yes, I've had the odd complaint, but on the whole, I've been a saint to those poor, unfortunate souls. Now, here's the deal. If you dare, there's a potion I'll prepare. Just consume and you'll be human for 3 days up above. By the end of day 3, listen up, this is key. Just convince Mr. Prince and get a kiss of true love. You'll have your looks, your pretty face, and don't underestimate the importance of body language. The men up there don't like a lot of blabber. They think a girl who gossips is a bore. Yet on land it's much preferred for ladies not to say a word, and after all, dear, what is idle proud of for? Come on, you poor and fortunate soul! It's sad, but true. If you want to cross the bridge, my sweet, you've got to pay the toll. Take a gulp and take a breath and go ahead and sign the scroll. Flotsam jetsam, now I got a boys. The boss is on a roll. Those poor
closing out this category is